with a keep in for the Canes. Good work by Ethan Bear. Niederreiter to Stahl. Stahl lays it back. Or Slavin with a nice move around Marner. Gets it down low. Niederreiter scores! Oh, that's a beauty! A Picasso painted by the Hurricanes to take a 3-1 lead. Nino Niederreiter's second of the season.
The great gentleman, Jaccob Slavin, is. I don't think he ever gets upset, but he might have been upset that he actually hit head-to-head to the penalty box. Because he's just out. Look at this little juke job. Draws two Maple Leafs that allows the goal line to become available for Niederreiter. And twice now on the Lawrence breakaway. And now Niederreiter, that had slight elevation, but the lower portion has been available on Campbell. A couple of highlight reel tallies, Lawrence, and now that one in this period.
The Hurricanes have struck three times here in the middle period. Still time left.